Okay, this is the bearing with nylon balls and ABS 3D print. Take a look at this Sharpie mark on the ball. Sharpie marks are still there. Let's see how it feels and sounds when we add a little bit of this synthetic grease, silicone based. Spins pretty nicely. We can probably tighten up the tolerance just a little bit and then let it wear itself in on the next one so that the gaps are even smaller.